And as you can see, we have a new face joining us in the morning. We want to introduce you to our newest member, Yasmine Julmisse. And, you know, talk to our viewers a little bit about you. Where were you born and raised? What's your background?
Sure, yes. Okay, so I was born in Queens, New York, and I'm down here in Florida now, like many of our viewers. And I was actually raised down here in South Florida, but then I went back up to Boston for school and then came back down here to sunny South Florida. A lot of ping-ponging up and down the East Coast.
And Yasmine, I know you're very proud of your Haitian roots as well.
I am, yeah. My mother and father were both born in Port-au-Prince, Haiti, so I'm a proud Haitian girl, and I have experienced a lot of the strict upbringing that many Haitian Americans have also experienced. So I'm excited to reconnect with the community down here and basically just bring our viewers the latest traffic information. Traffic is so important in the morning.
It is.
So.
Well, we are so excited to have you, and you can follow Yasmine on her social media pages.
Yes,
here.
Please follow me. I'll continue to provide you updates on construction, on different traffic accidents, and I'll continue to bring you the latest every morning.